Hello, we're going to make a letter M or a letter W. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 5-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 5-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Twist the eighth 5-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the tenth bubble. Cut off the tenth bubble and tie off the end. Choose appropriate color 7th thread to fix the sculpture and shape of letter M. Loop the 7th thread around the first bubble. Bring the second bubble closer to the 8th bubble. Loop the thread around the 5th bubble. Loop the thread around the 9th bubble. Now we have to fix the top bubbles. Loop the thread around the 3rd bubble. Bring the 3rd bubble closer to the 7th bubble. Loop the thread around the 7th bubble. Congratulations, you have made the letter M. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. Turn the sculpture upside down to make the letter W. Have fun!